New at 6, new pictures of an East Charlotte fire that forced a mother to have her young children jump, literally jump out of a window. It happened early yesterday morning at a home on Falcon Bridge Road. Charlotte Fire's investigating it as an arson case. Luckily, everyone was able to get out safely. Right now, they say no one has been charged.